Drake supermarkets are taking the fight against single-use plastics, introducing an SA-created compostable wrapping for its vegetables. The innovation has been labelled a milestone in the war on waste and is already attracting international attention.
A piece of packaging no longer destined for landfill. This compostable wrapping is a local win in the war on waste. Yay! Created in South Australia, it's replacing plastic wrapping on cucumbers at all Drake stores.
When you're finished with it, that packaging goes straight into your green compostable bin.
On a mission to find a plastic alternative, Drake's teamed up with local suppliers 12 months ago.
We have so much feedback from our customers asking us, requesting for us to have recyclable, biodegradable, compostable packaging.
The answer, this plant-based biodegradable film, a product consumers are expected to embrace.
Once it breaks down in the compost, it leaves only natural residues in there.
But it wasn't easy.
A lot of testing. We spent hours at the factory wrapping and rewrapping.
Already attracting a high interest from overseas, the product is set to place Adelaide at the centre for compostable alternatives to plastics.
This is another step in that journey to reducing landfill, grow the economy, grow South Australian jobs and put us even further on the world map.
Over the next 12 months, the product will be expanded to include other fresh food and even meat products which require wrapping or packaging. Although packaging may seem unnecessary for particular fresh products, supermarkets say it does benefit the planet by increasing shelf life and reducing food waste.
We would love to not wrap any of our product in any type of packaging, but because packaging does actually help prevent food waste, we have to.
Olivia Grace Curran, Nine News.